She takes the words of a song and makes them poetry. She takes the music and weaves it into a tapestry of many colors. Hers is the voice of happiness, heartache, tenderness, and fiery passion. She is what love is all about. Ladies and gentlemen, she's something special. She's Shirley Bassey.
There's a wrong way to do it, a wrong way to play it. Nobody does it like me. There's a wrong way to do it, a right way to screw it up. Nobody does it like me. I've got a big loud mouth, I'm always talking much too free. If you go for tact and manners, better stay away from me. There's a right way to keep it cool, the worst way to be a fool. I hear a love song, a ballad, I toss like a salad. Nobody tosses like me. And when my evenings get tougher, I just take to buffering and drink a hot cup of tea. Last night I met an old acquaintance at a fancy corner pub. He said, come on, let's have some supper. Then he used my diner's club. If there's a wrong way to take a guy, the worst way to make a guy. If there's a wrong bell, I ring it. A wrong note, I sing it. Nobody does it like me. If there's a problem, I duck it. I don't solve it, I just muck it up. Nobody does it like me. And though I try to be a lady, I'm no lady, I'm a fraud. And when I talk like I'm a lady, what I sound like is a broad. If there's a wrong way to take a guy, the worst way to get a guy, nobody does it like me. Nobody does it, no. Nobody does it. Nobody does it like me. Nobody does it like me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I must say, I've really been looking forward to sharing this hour with you. You know, every time I sing that song, people say to me, what exactly is it that you do that nobody does it like? Well, I can tell you a little secret. It is my spaghetti bolognese. Tonight I have some old songs, some new songs, and some borrowed songs, but definitely not blue songs. And now a song for the lonely.
There was a man
through his indifference. A heart that cared, that went unshared until it died within its silence. Solitaire's the only game in town, and every road it takes him down. But by himself it's easy to pretend he'll never love. Life goes on around him everywhere. He's playing solitaire. A little hope goes up in smoke. Just goes without saying. There was a man, a lonely man, who could command the hand he joining me now on the show is my guest from America. The first time I saw him was in the Broadway production of Camelot. And the moment he walked on as Sir Lancelot, I wanted to be his Guinevere. The singing star of so many Broadway musicals, ladies and gentlemen, Robert Goulet.
Nobody's loved you, come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river, come rain or shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. But now don't ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be true with you. Let me, you're gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Come rain or shine, happy, oh, we'll be happy, and won't it, I say, won't it be fine? Days may be cloudy or sunny, we're in, oh, we're out of the money, but I'm with you always. It's okay, we're fine. I'm with you, rain or shine.
must tell you that before the show, I told all the people that you've just got to sing a ballad because you have that lovely voice. And when you sing, if ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in auto.
Wait. Do I really sound like that?
No, much better now.
Oh, okay.
No, but you know what I mean, because don't you think every singer is known by the type of voice they've got? Like Frank Sinatra, for instance. He has a 3 o'clock in the morning voice.
Oh, I see where you're going. So Dean Martin would be more or less a cocktail time.
Right. Now, me, I'm a dinner voice, round about 8 p.m.
Right.
Mm-hmm. What about you? What kind of...
I don't know. I think I'm more or less a morning type voice, breakfast type.
Breakfast.
Voice. Yes, I sound better in the bathroom.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh well, if I can sort of combine, or we can sort of combine, breakfast and dinner together, or to put it another way, Robert, could I join you in the bathroom?
All right, and then we'll see what comes out. I mean, we'll see what happens.
You don't bring me flowers. You don't sing me love songs.
You hardly talk to me anymore when I walk through the door at the end of the day.
I remember when you couldn't wait to love me. Used to hate to leave me. Now after loving me late at night,
when it's good for you and you're feeling all right,
well, you just roll over and turn out the light. 'Cause you don't bring me flowers.
Used to be so natural to talk about forever. Used to be's don't count anymore. They just lay on the floor till we sweep them away.
And baby, I remember all the things you taught me.
I learned how to laugh. And I learned how to cry.
Well, I learned how to love. And I learned how to lie.
You'd think I could learn how to tell you goodbye.
Well, you don't bring me flowers.
Goodbye, 'cause you
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach, out to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River Line. I'm in a New York. I'm in a New York state of mind. It was so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. But now I need Times, the Daily News. Comes down to reality, and that's fine with me, 'cause I let it slide. Don't care if it's Chinatown or on the riverside. I don't have any reasons, I left them all. I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River Line. I'm in a New York. I'm in a New York. State of mind. New York State of mind. just the way you shall remember where my world was you. When and if I get that old terrific thrill, it will last until I think of well, you can't get the magic of Richard Clayderman in the shops, but you can have it right here and now on the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Richard Clayderman.
Thank you.
You see, Richard doesn't speak very much English, so I'd better translate for you.
Bien voilà, bonsoir. Je voulais vous dire combien je suis heureux de me trouver parmi vous ce soir. J'espère que nous allons passer une agréable soirée avec la ravissante Shirley Bassey.
He says hello. Bergerchen und Jochen Bauer. Yachida.
Shirley, I do speak a little English.
Oh, Richard, I'm so happy about that because it saves me a lot of hassle and a lot of argy-bargy.
Yes, but tell me, do you speak English?
Well, I try, Richard, I try. You know, that was a lovely piece of music. What was it called?
L for love.
Isn't that funny? Here in England, we say L for leather. Trust the French. Trust the French to make it love. Huh? Richard, how about D for duet?
Avec beaucoup de plaisir. Thank
Merci. I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still have begged more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. By all at once, my heart took flight. began to dance with me. I could have danced a waltz. I could have danced a samba. Something in the way he moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way he woos me. I don't want to leave him now. You know. Something in the way he smiles, and I don't need no other lover. Something in his style that shows me I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. Something in the way he moves, and all I have to do is think of him. Something in the things he shows me. I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. I don't know. Are we really happy with this lonely game we play? Looking for words to say. Searching but not finding, understanding anyway. We're lost in a mess. From being close together from the start, we tried to talk it over, but the wolf got in the way. We're lost inside this lonely game we play. Thoughts of leaving disappear every time I see your eyes. No matter how hard I try to understand the reasons why we carry on this way, we're lost in a masquerade. In a masquerade, we're lost in a masquerade, we're lost in a masquerade. Let me sing a funny song. The crazy words roll along. And if my song can start you laughing, I'm happy. Yes, happy. Let me sing a sad refrain of broken. And if my song can start you crying, I'm happy. Let me croon Rodan blues to lift you out of your seat. If my song can reach your shoes and stand you for tapping your feet, I'm happy. Let me sing Dixie's Child, the Swanee Shore, and Mommy's Up. And if my song can make you homesick, I'm happy. Let me croon Rodan blues to lift you out of your seat. Your shoes and stand tapping your feet. Oh! Thank you, and I hope the songs that we sang for you tonight brought you some pleasure. To Robert Goulet, I say thank you. And to Richard Clayderman, I say merci. And in a show that is all about music, could I have done it without my musical director? Yes. But certainly not without the gentleman and the lady of the orchestra. Thank you for looking in. We must do it again sometime. Good night. Baby cried the day the circus came to town. She didn't want parades just passing by her. So she painted on a smile and took up with some clown. While she danced without a net upon a wire. I know a lot about her, 'cause you see, baby is an awful lot like me. Don't cry out loud, just keep it inside, and learn how to hide your feelings. Fly high and proud, and if you should fall, remember you almost had it all. Baby saw that when they pulled the big top down, they left behind her dreams among the little, and the different kinds of love she thought she. There was nothing left but sawdust and some glitter. But baby can be broken, 'cause you see, she had the finest teacher, that was me. Don't cry out loud, just keep it inside, and learn how to hide your feelings. Fly high.